This is my grandmother. She wishes not to speak, for the dreams are too painful for her to discuss. I'm here to tell you about her and her dreams. I found her diary in her room, and in it she talked of the terror she experiences while asleep. She knows not what these dreams mean, and the uncertainty of their relevance horrifies her. She wants to live the last of her days in peace, but is trapped inside herself. She's been sick for a long time now and only wishes for it to end. I feel it too, and it's already taken my mother. My grandmother is content to know how she will die. Her dreams have told her. Her diary tells of her dreams, and her dreams tell of her life. I beg you not to fall into the darkness my family has.
Beautiful music, isn't it? Ha 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 ha
Thank you.
back bedroom.
Lux perpetua luceat eis. Kyrie eleison. Christe eleison. Kyrie eleison. Dies irae, dies illa. Solvet saecla la vita. Tuba mihi smargens. Ors tu bebit et natura.
Beautiful music, isn't it? Thank you.
Come. Come.
As far as we can discern, the sole purpose of human existence is to kindle a light of meaning in the darkness of mere being. Your vision will become clear only when you look into your heart. Who looks outside dreams. Who looks inside awakens.